Hello, awesome fires, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Pokemon Vega version. So this is where we left off. Well, I don't know why I did that, though. Alright, that's the Togepi. Hey, Togepi. Togepi. Alright. That isn't what we're doing, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm kidding, guys. So I guess we're gonna go back to the gym. Okay, I think we're ready. Yeah. We should be ready. Move it, Dicklet. Okay. What? Oh, the other side. Yeah, there you go. Move out the way, Dicklet. Move out the way. I guess I'll talk to you. Both Diglets disappear. I'll talk to the one in the middle. Excuse me, Diglett, can you move? Thank you. I should probably talk to you. You're probably the one. Okay, hold on, I'll be back. Alright, I wasn't even reading, so I'm sorry, guys. I wasn't even talking. I thought I was reading, but I wasn't. Geoff! Geoff is gonna send Rhyhorn. 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 Alright! Spikes! It's not very effective to me. Dig. I had to grind a lot. And the only thing that sucks about grinding in this game is that the Pokemon will always be like lower level. And it sucks. Oh, one more! Yeah! And I could kill him by now by using Dig! Mud bomb. No mud bombs here. See what I did here. I know this is not very effective, but I'm gonna return you because I'm gonna use you later. Where are you? Only got one potion, huh? Sorry! I'm so sorry! Let's go, Spike Drone! We gotta use strategy. This game is about strategy. He beat me to it. Don't die on the- Oh, okay. That was strong. That was a strong attack. But if I weaken him, I'll probably- Yeah, I got it. I don't know what I'm saying, but I got it. He beat me. Unless you survive Spike Drone, that would be amazing. Yeah! Or I don't know if that's gonna kill it or not. Alright, I believe in you, Spectrum. Okay, this is it. This is perfect. No, it's not perfect. I couldn't do any. No. Fudge. Ice charge. Come on, frozen solid. Please. Well, Ribbon, you did good. Oh, you lived! Oh my god, yeah! This game is about strategy and luck. All you need is strategy and luck. Oh my god, I did it. Hit my team! Hit my team! Oh yeah! Yeah, oh yeah, Ribbon evolved and Tooth evolved. Hypno Pulse. Wow, wow, wow. Oh yeah. Alright. Who would have thought having Tooth would be great? Ha, get it, Tooth. Like I said. Who would have thought having Minty evolution, that's a great idea. But that Hypnopulse though, that's strong. And he's asleep. Take that, Hypno-Gene. You got one big eye and the other one's like a lazy eye. You got two more super potion. Okay. I missed. Alright, let's just pick. Pick! Hypno Pulse! You're almost there! You're gonna probably hit me with a Thunder Punch. You live a little. Oh! Tooth! You're a Hall of Famer now! Yeah! We did it! We got an Arnett badge! If you have an Arnett badge, you can use strength outside. But I don't know where to find strength. You can have this as well. I got a mud bomb. Okay. Talk to you. Thank you. Talk to one of you. Thank you. Talk to the other Diglett. Thank you. And finally, we defeated the gym leader. We should go to Pokemart. What is the Pokemart? Pokemart. Not Pokemart. The Pokemon Center. You. Bing, bing. Who would have thought you needed? Oh no! No, I don't need to talk to you. I'm out. Who would have thought you needed strategy? Right. I remember. I gotta do something. We're gonna go back here to grab a letter that I missed. Nah. Well, since you're there, might as well. So guys, how's your day today? Mine was a great day. I know I sound so robotic, but I'm not really a robot. Or maybe I could be a robot, but I would never tell. Spud your room. Heroes, but you. Bum, 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 bum. Come on, Kotaku, no one likes you. You give bad review. If you know what I mean. Willis. Okay, Willis. Sorry guys, it's gonna take a while. Oh, do I have her pills? I think I should have her pill. Hold on, I gotta run. Bang, I should probably have her pill. Where do I have her? No. Fudge. That's the only thing I can do. Alright, was it here? I wanna run! Okay, I'm not gonna run. Run! Boom, 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 boom. Alright! I got you! I got you, buddy. But you're not the one I want yet. You look cool, beast. You look cool. But I chose the wrong Pokemon. Willis. Should I? But it's gonna take time. Let's go. Yeah, Kotaku, we get it. We don't like you. Run. I wish I had an escape rope. We fall. Don't battle me! There you are! Spike him a drone! Spike him a drone! Run. Ah! I'm like right there! I was like a couple of feet, I guess you could say, since it's in a Pokemon world. Run! There you go! That's what I needed. There we go. Okay. What? Nuh-uh. She's weak. Oh, I got hiccups. Oh, I'm sorry. Let's get out of here. And we're supposed to go here. That's all I remember, cause I was playing this part. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go home. Oh, that's my important letter. You really saved me. There's important secret about legendary Pokemon written in this letter. so important that I avoided receiving them 3 months, but then I dropped the letter anyways. Man, there's some way to think. What? There's a duck tree blocking the exit. And you want something done? I don't think there's anything in my power to do about that. That's right. Alright. So we're gonna look for the Poke Ranger. Well, I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, Rod 5 is supposed to be up. Poke Poke Ranger, where are you? Alright. Oh! Run. You're the Poke Ranger. Are you teleporting me? Yeah! Duck Trio, you're bothering people by being there. Please capture Ron! Duck Trio thanks you for understanding. Release! That Duck Trio won't be blocking any roads anymore. Well, with that, I'm off. Alright, guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, give the like button, and don't know them. You know what else. I'll see you later. Bye bye. Spread my channel like butter.